Welcome back to this reading on financial risk management. We're going to talk specifically about corporate risk in this section.
Risk. And what is that incremental return worth? And how much, or conversely, how much more risk do we have to take to get an incremental unit of return? Will demand a higher rate of return. Okay, this is going to increase the net cost of capital to a company that has higher earnings volatility. So when we talk about hedging, your loss on that hedge would also impact the income statement. So the tension here is that it is impossible to both hedge an economic and a true economic risk and an accounting or operational risk at the same time. There has to be a decision made about, especially with foreign currency translation, which risks are going to be hedged and which are acceptable. Now, there are a whole host of variables that go into making that decision. The issue at hand is just to recognize that the different types of risks that are faced, and the decision as to whether or not to hedge those, and the vehicle and mechanism and in order to hedge the rate risk, we enter into a derivatives product.
Welcome back to Financial Markets and Products. We're going to talk about trading strategies using options. Now, this reading almost exclusively focuses on equity options. With
true with the complex option strategies that we're going to talk about later. So the complexity, the nuance of thinking about selling an option and getting income from it, or buying an option and paying money out of the pocket, in terms of bull or bear, depends on which direction we want the asset to go, and the relative placement of the strikes right now has even greater intrinsic value. So this put is deeply in the money.